Hello friends, in this video I'll tell you how you could use external libraries in your Android apps. Let's start. First we have to find the link to the library. We can find that link easily on github.com. Here you can see I've opened a link for this library, Android Async HTTP, and here's the link to the library. Here is, yeah. We have to just copy this link and add it to the implementations. And then just sync the ID. Now let the Gradle to build the app again. It takes some time, so that's why I'm not doing this in the video, but you won't have any issues, that's my guarantee. You can comment if you have any issues. Bye bye for now, and don't forget to subscribe the channel.